Hell of a night for a story, ain't it? Well, sit her down, look at them stars, and I'll tell you what. South heaven, way, way south now, there was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to set. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. And down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she won't get back. Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil. With a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown. And just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again. Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It was like a storm coming from far, far away. And I felt it in the air. Sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music. And my voice is her voice.
destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters. The first hell was Voke, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan. Starts the murder parade. Here's Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
spell conquering Voke gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
I have always known you.
told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge, a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another, they came to form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry, something that was coming for them, and something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101, lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hands. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Sheol. Never. Tell me you hear me!
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't. Cambion starts the murder parade.
Thank you.
Gehenna came crashing down. Nightmare City.
Right.
second aspect just waiting for us. The judge is an awful sore loser. Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
armies ready. Good. We shall prepare the ritual of spears. Even if the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yhelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? Of Yhelm's Death Garden was out of call. Wobbles out, puking acid, or worse. Unknown picks up Voke, breaker of soul.
Thank you.
only statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull. Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk were gonna be doing the dying. be lying if I said I didn't want answers, too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process. So the Hells took another hit from us, bloodied their noses we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for.
No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention. Ritual of spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
We'll be right back. problem. What with us being this far into their end zone.
seen this before, too.
It's hard to remember. Get thinking about that losing what we love thing.
Guess who was at the top of that pyramid?
Come on.
I know what you're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in Hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
I'll tell you this. Whoever said Hell's other people never met an angel.
I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? A thousand Hells to marshal and she turns to the other. Sanctimonious demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
together.
No, sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Thank you.
judge was desperate, all right. So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Now I silence your lost soul. Your music belongs to me, and me alone. You shall never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. This heaven. You lie. But for the sake of the hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. We were in for it here. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in Nihil.
Yeah.
kitchen sink now.
The judge had done. They were getting twisted.
Hellsinger. Nihil will be destroyed for nothing then. No. Not if I stand against you. I shall be lost into time and space together.
Even the disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of disposition.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Change it all. So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too, but that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I love. Which would have been fine, except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew, and everything I didn't even know I knew. This was Acheron, gears and cogs, machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus.
Wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Let's go!
salt heavy air now. Our ships are stranded on the sandless beaches of Destiny's River.
Trains run here. Not ever. Tunnel's so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back.
Yeah.
building to this moment. Chaos come home for the Jewish. Souls down to nothing and forever. Aspect waited ahead. After that, judge yourself. Hellsinger.
Unknown. Come then. Reclaim the skull if you can. And finish your song. deserve the wheels of fate.
Bye.
I told them everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the judge for failing, I thought. This was still the judge's domain.
The seat of law. It all began and ended here.
Well, it was good to be back. didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something. Since she got her memory back from me and all. You don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy.
Yeah!
what had happened back there with the angels meant something. Why'd they go after her? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? I'll tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
Deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs.
Some of us believed the All needed to be torn down. Its corruption was absolute. Wait. Please. Let me tell you who I was. Your protector. When we Pizzellius saw you first, we conspired to hide you here. Knowing Hell would make us again. Our plans, even from ourselves. Pizzellius and I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to resolve heaven. And over time, you forgot everything.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. So when she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there.
So, I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you give a drift. Anyway, we got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this. So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.